हेलो एवरीबडी, वेलकम बैक टू द यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट MAGL स्टॉक। सो इफ़ यू आर नॉट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब चैनल। सो वी आर स्टार्ट नो MAGL एंड आल्सो वी आर गोना टॉक अबाउट हेल। MAGL डिड ब्रेक माई एक्सपेक्शंस हेयर ऑन टूडेज ट्रेडिंग सेशन। सो है टूडेज ट्रेडिंग गाइज एंड दिस इज स्टार्टिंग टू लुक लाइक दिस मे बिकम ए मल्टी डे रन एंड द वे थिंक द had recovered back towards those $17 levels and with the hug volume increase around those around that time, guys, it's very great time that this what going to push back past towards today highly really overlooked that for sure, but things are still hitting up in a ETL and likely I say guys this is a look like now it may become a volatile day runner for sure. Okay, and I like I said before good smash that like, but here's looking at the short sell ratio that came in on Friday straight, nothing big, but we didn't get any sign or symbol of a short at all since the IPO guys base, but today for sure hug short cover wave come into play of MAGL. For sure, we are thinking that we are going to see those $5 levels before shorts gave in, but they gave is early into our surprises for many followed in and her kind of that we see here today. We take a brief look and check out the 1 minute indicator here. Looking at the 1 day chart, anytime a stock actually makes a dramatic move from 249 as low as 8.03, of course here of the day is going to look very bullish, especially of this RSS. But is if we look at the 1 minute chart, which basically matters a lot guys, finishing out here with an early warning signal on at this 3 levels of currently overbought, we don't see the MACD pointing to any signs or symbols here. Currently cooking at 60 minutes early warning signal on that as well, but one thing the MAGL has going for the itself, honestly come of fear of missing out. We are seeing a lot of people being forced and seeing the opportunity to average down in MAGL at this prices, because a lot of people do have cost average around those $180 level, because so you have to see we have taken you consider what is really going to on here behind the scenes here. In a lot of people are seeing as thought this is the time to be average down, so they can put themselves in a situation to where they can break even or walk away with a slight gain here on the recovery. Slides is gonna to be very interesting that data that comes in all short sell data for the Eagle MAGL here for today trading, especially seeing this stock actually stopped past $21 in after market hours and seeing that we closed at 1773 most of the days. Check it out, let's see how, let's go back to the 15 minutes charts. Okay guys, most of the day average cost here on today's trading was 1468 and I am pretty sure we do have a high concentration of positions here still sitting around here on today straight around those lots. Take a look and check out, this is a cost of distribution, so for degree overlap is only 76.47. okay, not too shabby, but it's looking good for air for a condition here for an MAGL expectation here for Tuesday for in MAGL. And I repeat guys, MAGL fancy levels the size $28 on the day, and this being the floor guys, especially if you are continue to this type of volume guys, we can tell you see that this type of volume in the way things we going getting trade here guys, a lot of tongue over we are being turned over for a profit here for sure in MAGL. The way orders was stacks, this thing was contained to roll out over through, do is see high turner rate, people were buying is selling for short hair in ETL, but people were buying in a higher price and selling for a higher price, continuing the cycle punishing that owner rate higher and higher here. But in MEGL also, guys, like I say, we may see levels in as high as $28. Okay, for tomorrow's trade, a lot of people are calling for $40 here on tomorrow's trade. And guys, that depending on if we do see a short for short squeeze, depending on the position that we taken as today's trading, because one thing for certain, we did see a hug and today's trade. And so depending on the short coverage position, the short position is taken here and here on today's trade and is going to matter it lot of way tomorrow, determining on how big of a floor short coverage on may see here in MEGL. So if you do want to catch the data and catch on my thoughts on that, we looking out for the video here early in tomorrow pre-marking, guys. I will be giving you my thoughts in MEGL for tomorrow. Next back we are gonna talk about here's today video, and this is MEGL now a hug. Today, two-body market showing a hug risk through the upside. The dollars of 79 ultimately right at the open. We saw slow that hug, slim hug moments of downsides. We are going to look at the low at the $36. Today's low coming $4. So the we are just gonna see quick rush to the $36. As you can see here, guys, 12% changes in prices in a little bit and over slightly less than real and over and 14 minutes trade. The stock market 12.66% to the downside. Being in a young was not battle whatsoever, and take me for the sun flow here. Hell basis, you can see there is an outflow. It's going to account the accountant, the pre-market. Okay, so all of these inflow, that's we may see here is going to be shown. Here is a capital trading, whatsoever the capital trading only accounts for what we see here in the trades. Okay guys, but we take a brief look at check out the overall trends. We are going to not pay attention to the black orders here today, because it was the biggest battle. The biggest battle here on today's trading was medium and small scale, pointing to it lack of outflow on these scales, and had throughout today trading day wanting to private taking on inhale beers may be done by wheels and retail investors in checkout or in of indicators really quickly or cheat sheet. Look here at our one day, we do a overall early warning signal, but we has been overall doing pretty well. We actually holding up. If you are ask me, if you are take a brief look and check out on the interval starts, we are going to just look at this medieval as low as dollar at 21%, which for here on Thursday, but 4 of 3 days, guys, we didn't stand in a tight range. Thursday was just a hug, just a recovery day if you ask me, but here on Tuesday and Wednesday, the high before from a $95 in low being a $33. If you look the heads, today's trading for a OB is right around those same level. So still tight trading. We have broken under $21 just yet, and we have went above the $75 here in hell. This we do have a range between there that we have not broken in quite some times, the last 3 days of trading effect. So guys, the video will be end. Thanks for watching.